Now to a horrifying discovery made by police in Florida.
Yeah, storage room filled, they say, with everything you would need to set off a towering inferno. It led to the arrest of a 72-year-old man.
This morning, a man is behind bars without bond after police say they caught him in the act trying to burn down his condo in Miami Beach in an alleged plot to, quote, kill the Jews. There are now growing calls to prosecute this incident as a hate crime. Police discovered a stockpile of dangerous materials after receiving a tip from this man who says he heard 72-year-old Walter Stolper making violent threats.
He was tired of the association in his building and these Jews in the building. He told me that he was going to burn the building.
Stolper saying he'd purchased electric fans to accelerate the flames and padlocks to prevent firefighters from responding. People who live at the condo complaining of a strong odor of gasoline.
Our detectives intercepted him with two filled gasoline containers.
He had already poured gasoline down 15 floors of this building.
Police discovered sulfur powder, potassium nitrate, and 28 more containers filled with gasoline inside this storage unit, materials commonly used to create an explosive device.
This is a classic case of see something, say something. This person made comments to a witness, and the witness called us, and thank God the witness did.
Stolper was recently served an eviction notice after showing, quote, anger and aggression towards the condominium residents and the board of directors on multiple occasions. A search of his apartment revealing more disturbing clues into a possible motive.
Inside of the unit, we found Nazi reading material as well as a swastika. Our detectives also seized two firearms.
This is a wild story. The FBI and the ATF now investigating federal charges are likely to be added to the attempted arson and attempted murder charges that Stolper is currently facing. As the police say, classic case of see something, say something.
Yeah. Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.